One more. Let's get it. Let's go.
Yo. It's your boy Gabe. We're back again on another video.
What is going on? This is my first time doing like a mukbang video, but today we're gonna be going to, you saw the thumbnail, all right? We're gonna be going to fast food restaurants. I'm gonna be showing you guys what I get when I'm on my healthy diet. We're first gonna go to McDonald's for breakfast, and then we're gonna go to Chick-fil-A, maybe Wendy's, maybe Burger King, and I'll just show you guys what I get if I wanna be healthy, but I gotta be fast, all right? So make sure you guys follow me on Instagram, that's 1_197, and make sure you guys cop your merch. I do gotta drop off some orders. Here's one of them. All right, make sure you guys cop your merch. To everyone who's been copping merch, I appreciate you guys. Thanks for your support. And let's get this video started. All right, so now we're at McDonald's. The line isn't too long, surprisingly. Then again, it is 8 o'clock. So it normally should be packed, but it's not too bad.
Hi, good morning. May I help you?
Good morning. Could I get the fruit and maple oatmeal?
Please? Okay.
And that'll be it.
267 French window.
All right, thank you.
You're welcome.
So I got the fruit and maple oatmeal. It's pretty fire. I've gotten it before. And that was about 320 calories. Normally that's 100 calories more than what I normally eat if I'm at home with my protein and stuff. Good morning. Thank you. Make sure you guys copy one more while it's all right. Nice carbon fiber. 12 cars. Nice little money cup on the front. Yes. Thank you. Have a good one. It's probably one of the fastest interactions I had with McDonald's. But, all right, so here's the oatmeal. Looks watery, to be honest. You can't really see it in the light. But as we mix it, it's a lot better. You got apples. And then you got your raisins. That boy in here. I know what some of you might be thinking. If you're on a diet or if you want to eat healthy, you can't eat fast food. But sometimes that's not always the case. You know, these fast food, you gotta look at the calories, number one. You also gotta understand there are at least some places that have at least some healthy stuff on the menu, so you don't always have to rule fast food out. It's always just better to, you know, make your own food. But you know, we got everything in here, but let's stir this bad boy up. This is pretty fire. The apples in it makes it taste so much better. Yeah, this is pretty fire. I'm pretty sure this will fill me up, so I'll be fine after this. But for 320 calories, you can't go wrong with this. I'm gonna be honest. This is fire. So, I'll see you guys at Chick-fil-A for lunch. So now we are at Chick-fil-A. The line is a lot more hefty than McDonald's was, but that's because Chick-fil-A is fire, I'm not gonna lie. Probably one of my favorite fast food restaurants. If I had to choose, McDonald's is the first. And McDonald's has helped me out so much when I was younger. Oh my God. I used to walk up in there with a dollar. And I used to get a nice McChicken. I used to get like a nice little cheeseburger. But Chick-fil-A, I just recently started eating Chick-fil-A too. So I'm gonna get the kale crunch salad and I'm gonna get an 8-piece grilled nugget. That's normally what I get when I come here. And if I want to be healthy, that's normally what I get. Boy, when I say this line is long. How you doing? I'm good. How you doing?
I'm good.
Of course. Could I do the 8-piece grilled nuggets with...
You want a meal?
I know. And then can I get the kale salad? The kale crunch side, whatever it's called.
Give me 1 second.
Okay. Take your time. Do you want me to move up?
Yes, move up.
Okay.
Eight. Okay. And would you like any sauce with that?
No.
Okay. And anything else?
No, that's it.
Do you want just a regular kale salad or a large?
Just a regular, like the little side.
Yeah. Okay. So that will be it?
Yeah, that'll be it.
Okay.
7:37. Alrighty. There you go. You guys are busy
today. Yeah. Alright, there you go.
Thank you.
Have a nice day.
You too. It's kind of cute. These Chick-fil-A employees work so hard, I'm not gonna lie. 309. I think mine's right there. You see it? Yeah. Thank you. Have a good one. All right, so I got my grub. We on. All right. So, let's get this out. I don't ever use these. All right, and it's about 60 calories. I don't ever use these. This is it. This is the kale salad crunch. And these are the nuggets. This thing smells so fire. Oh my God. Oh my God. So normally I would get Chick-fil-A sauce and I would mix it all together. But if you watch my older videos, I'm trying to cut back on the body fat. So I'm not using that today, but I'm still gonna mix this bad boy up. I'm pretty sure this still tastes good. And this is about 250 calories that we're looking at right here. There we go. Can't go wrong, bruh. Can't go wrong. So don't ever let people tell you that fast food is bad for you. Because if you look at the menu, there might be some, you know, healthy options on there. They might be limited, but they're still there. So I'm gonna be honest. I normally only go to Chick-fil-A and McDonald's when it comes to eating healthy. And I wanna go to a fast food restaurant. But I might check out Wendy's, I might check out Burger King, one or the other. And that was that. I'm gonna go drop off these orders. These are gonna be my three meals of the day, eating straight fast food, but healthy. So you can do it, it's possible, and it's pretty cheap. So at the end of the day, I'll show you guys how much I paid for everything. And it's possible to, on a budget, to eat healthy fast food, all right? So I'll catch you guys later. All right, now we're at Wendy's. It's the last meal of the day. They have this Parmesan Caesar salad. I'm gonna get the half, all right? It's 240 calories. And let's give it a shot.
Could I do the Parmesan Caesar salad for half, please?
Parmesan Caesar?
Yeah, with the half.
Okay, $5.77.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
There you go.
Thank you. Thank you, have a good one. Dude, that girl was eyeballing me. Sheesh. These are Parmesan crisp. Don't know if I'm gonna eat it with it. Maybe I will. One thing about me, I don't eat dressing. I personally don't think it's like healthy at all. I think it ruins the salad, so I don't eat it. I normally use lime whenever I'm eating salad, but I don't have lime, so I'm just gonna eat it plain like this. As nasty as it may sound, remember I'm trying to lower my body fat, so gotta do what you gotta do. But this is the salad. Let's see. 240 calories. Check it out. If you're trying to lose weight, I recommend using lime as like a dressing or olive oil. It protects the salad. If you think about it, all that dressing, if you actually read the back, some of it has like a lot of fat, a lot of saturated fat in it. and it kind of like defeats the purpose of a salad. So I would recommend, if you can't eat the salad dry, just use olive oil, or I would use a lime. Chicken's fire. The chicken is very good, surprisingly. For a fast food restaurant, very, very good. It's a grilled chicken.
Oh.
I dropped a piece of lettuce. I should probably find it. And now, I'm all done. Whew. That was my first, I guess you could say, mukbang video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And all together, I spent $15.81. Man, you go to a restaurant, that's like one meal. Plus, you gotta do a tip. You go to like a restaurant, a dining restaurant. So, I think today was a success. That will be normally what I get if I'm eating healthy and I need to go to a fast food restaurant. All together, I think that was under 1,000 calories. I think that was under 1,000 calories. Some people might say it's not healthy, but you know, when you're trying to lose weight, that's what you got to do. You got to eat less calories than your body kind of requires. That's how you lose weight. And you know, if you want to eat fast food and continue to lose your weight, that's the route you're gonna have to take. Just go after the healthy stuff, or just work out more, like three times a day. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. Comment down in the section below if you guys want me to do more videos like this. I could probably switch it up, maybe do like a cheat day video, something like that. Show you guys what I eat on my cheat day. Boy, do I go crazy. Some people know, some people out there, I know you guys know. Make sure you guys cop your merch, all right? It was dropped last Monday. Make sure you guys follow me on Instagram. That's 1_born97. And make sure you follow the apparel page. That's om97_apparel. And for everyone who's been supporting me, I appreciate you guys. And stay tuned for the next video. Other than that, we are out.